This is part one of my closet renovation, and boom, everything's empty. And we have built-ins. Well, it took a little more time than that. I finally committed and removed everything from my closet, including these wonderful wire shelving. Next, I built a frame that my built-ins will go onto so that I can add nice base trim when it's all done. Then I started adding a ledger board and a little dividers for this bottom section, and I built out this entire wardrobe. You gotta bear with me on this. It's gonna be cool, and it's gonna be an enclosed cabinet. The mirror for the front is coming tomorrow, and so we will move on to the shelves. I added all these little ledgers and a bunch of shoe storage, and here we are. So keep following along to see this closet come together. We'll be working on this section next.